This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Main North Line, sometimes referred to as part of the South Island Main Trunk Railway, is a railway line that runs north from Christchurch in New Zealand up the east coast of the South Island through Kaikoura and Blenheim to Picton. It is a major link in New Zealand's national rail network and offers a connection with roll-on-roll-off ferries from Picton to Wellington. It was also the longest railway construction project in New Zealand's history, with the first stages built in the 1870s and not completed until 1945. Contents 1 construction 2 operation 3 branch lines 4 references 5 further reading 6 external links construction. The first proposal for a line resembling the present-day Main North Line was made in 1861. A proposal for a line linking Christchurch and Blenheim was put before the Marlborough Provincial Council in April 1861. Later that year, the national government passed the Picton Railway Act in October, approving a line from Picton to the Wairau River under the auspices of the Marlborough Provincial Council. However, the political authorization did not translate into actual construction and no work on building the line was undertaken in the 1860s. In the 1870s, the Canterbury Provincial Railways began to extend their 1,600, including the following routes, from Culverden to Hanmer Springs and Tophouse, with the line splitting into two branches in Tophouse, one to Nelson and the other down the Wairau River Valley to Blenheim, from Culverden up the Waiau River to Reefton, New Zealand, establishing a trans-alpine route to the west coast, followed by a line up the Buller Gorge to Nelson. At this stage, no route for the Midland Line connecting the east and west coasts had been chosen. This was one of a number of candidates from Waipara up the coast to Blenheim via Parnassus and Kaikoura. The Awatere River double-decker bridge, located near Seddon. The upper deck carries the railway and the lower deck carried State Highway 1 until October 2007. Interests in Marlborough favoured the coastal proposal and began work on extending their railway south from Blenheim. Canterbury appeared indecisive on a route north. Once Culverden was reached in 1886, it was treated as the terminus of the East Coast Main Line. Then after roughly 15 years of inactivity, work began on a coastal branch north from Waipara. At the start of the 20th century, this reached Scargill in 1902, Ethelton in 1905, Domit in 1907, Cheviot in 1910. The station was in nearby Mena, and in 1912 the line crossed the Waiau River with a 706 metres long bridge and was opened to Parnassus. Over the next 2 years, work progressed from Parnassus up the Leader River Valley, with roughly 3 kilometres of track laid, a few more kilometres of formation made, preliminary activity undertaken for a diversion of the Hookham-Snivy Creek, and work commenced on a bridge across the Leader River. The line was envisaged to then follow a series of inland valleys such as those of the Conway and Charwell Rivers to Kaikoura. The outbreak of World War I led to a halt on construction and the track beyond Parnassus was removed at the Marlborough end. The line was extended southward from Blenheim to reach Seddon in 1902 and Ward in 1911. The line reached Whārenui, 13. But this soon stopped again when the Great Depression's effects began to be severely felt. Public pressure for a resumption of work was strong, and as the economy was starting to improve in 1936, the government issued orders for completion in 4 years. In 1939, the line beyond Parnassus was opened to Hundley, but the outbreak of World War II created more delays and the goal of completion in 4 years was not achieved. Construction continued through the war, and not long after the resumption of peace the northern and southern railheads met in Kaikoura. The Main North Line from Christchurch to Picton was completed and officially opened on 15 December 1945. Operation A Picton-bound transcoastal service departing Christchurch Station. For a number of decades before the connection of the northern and southern ends, the Canterbury section was operated with its terminus in Culverden. Even when the coastal route reached Parnassus, the most important passenger train was the Culverden Express, with carriages for Parnassus detached at Waipara. The express was supplemented by slower mixed trains when the Waiau branch reached Waiau in 1919. One goods train per day between Christchurch and Culverden was added to the schedule and the passenger train operated twice daily. These services continued to Waiau thrice weekly. The section of the Main North Line between Christchurch and Rangiora also saw commuter services and trains from the Oxford branch and Eriton branch. In the mid-1920s, Parnassus became the primary terminus and the carriages detached in Wairau were conveyed to Culverden. During this period the train was used for trials of the Midland Red paint scheme that came to be used nationwide for passenger carriages until the 1990s. In 1930 a Royal Commission on New Zealand's Railways suggested all passenger services on the southern and northern sections be replaced by mixed trains, but this was not positively received by the public. However, on 29 January 1939 the passenger services on the Waiau line were cancelled when the line was completed. The Picton Express began operating between Christchurch and Picton a decade after it commenced. The IRM Class 88-seater railcars were introduced to New Zealand and they were placed in service between Christchurch and Picton. The scenic value of the route, especially through the Kaikoura area, led to the creation of the tourist-focused Coastal Pacific, an express passenger train that ran between Christchurch and Picton in 5 hours and 20 minutes. It began on 25 September 1988 and was later renamed as the Transcoastal in the summer of 1994-1995. This service was supplemented by the Lynx Express, which ran to a faster timetable and was designed to connect with the Lynx fast ferry service in Picton. It was unsuccessful and did not operate in subsequent summers. The Transcoastal was suspended as a result of the major Christchurch earthquake in February 2011 and did not resume until August that year. Returning to the original Coastal Pacific name, the line was closed by major slips as a result of the 2016 Kaikoura earthquake, with a freight train being left stranded north of Kaikoura Branch Line's Addington Junction, the point at which the main north line meets the main south line. The main north line parts from the main south line in Christchurch. Unlike the main south line, few branch lines diverged from the main north line. The three that did were Eriton Branch Junction at Eriton Junction, closed in 1954, Oxford Branch Junction at Rangiora, closed in 1959, Waiau Branch Junction at Waipara, closed in 1978. In 1960 work commenced on a line to link Nelson and Blenheim. See Nelson Railway proposals, but a change of government led to a change in policy and this project was halted. Presently, no lines branch from the main north line, though the first 13 Churchman, Geoffrey B., on the Transcoastal Route, Christchurch Picton Wellington, Transpress NZ, 2005. Churchman, Geoffrey B., and Hurst, Tony, The Railways of New Zealand, A Journey Through History, HarperCollins Publishers New Zealand, 1991. Reprint. Leach, David, and Scott, Brian, Exploring New Zealand's Ghost Railways, Grantham House, 1998. Revised edition. External links. Building the Main North Line. The Prow, Nelson VE. New Zealand Railway Lines. Main Lines. North Island East Coast Main Trunk. North Island Main Trunk Inc. Kapiti Line. South Island Main North Line and Main South Line Inc. Littleton Line, known together as the South Island Main Trunk. Secondary Lines. North Island Martin. New Plymouth Line. Newmarket Line. North Auckland Line. Palmerston. North Gisborne Line. Stratford Okahukura Line. Wairarapa Line Inc. Hutt Valley Line. South Island Midland Line. Nelson Section. Otago Central Railway. Stillwater Westport Line. Waimea Plains Railway. Branch Lines. Upper North Island. Cambridge Dargaville. Donnelly's Crossing. Glen Afton. Kinleith. Cumu. Riverhead. Manukau. Mount Maunganui. Murupara. Okaihau. Onihinga. Onirahi. Apua. Rotorua. Taneatua. Thames. Waiuku and Mission Bush. Lower North Island. Ahuriri. Castlecliff. Foxton. Gracefield. Greytown. Johnsonville. Melling. Mount Egmont. Motohora. Natapa. Opunaki. Rai. Tihi. Teonui. Te Aro. Waitara. Wanganui. Upper South Island. Blackball and Roa. Cape Falwyn. Cons Creek. Eriton. Fairley. Ferrymead. Little River. Methven. Mount Summers. Oxford. Rapahoe. Rewanui. Hokitika. Ross. Seddonville. Southbridge. Waiau. Waimate. Whitecliff. Lower South Island. Bluff. Catlins River. Dunback and Makarieo. Fernhill. Hedgehope. Kingston. Karo. Moraki. Mossburn. Napara and Tokarahi. Outram. Port Chalmers. Roxburgh. Shag Point. Tapanui. Tokanui. Tuatapere. Waikaia. Waikaka. Wairio. Walton Park. Wyndham. Private Lines. Dun Mountain Railway. Dunedin Peninsula and Ocean Beach Railway. Glen Massey Branch. Hutt Park Railway. Kaitangata Line. New Zealand Midland Railway Company. Riccarton Racecourse Siding. Sanson Tramway. Wellington and Manawatu Railway Company. Wellington Manawatu Line. Whakatane Board Mills Line. Significant proposals: Avondale Southdown Line. Auckland Airport Line. Canterbury Interior Main Line. City Rail Link. Haywards Plimerton Line. Marsden Point Branch. Martinborough Branch. Nelson Railway Proposals. North Shore Line. Auckland Pairoa. Pokeno Line. Sockburn Styx Deviation. Taupo Railway Proposals. Wainuiomata Railway Proposals. See also: New Zealand Railway Museums and Heritage Lines.